I will take rectangular field. This is the length and this is the breadth for the rectangle. Middle of the rectangular field, two perpendicular crossroads are there and they are of equal width. It is a roads and equal width. Middle of the rectangular field, I am drawing one crossroad here and middle of the perpendicular crossroads they have told. So this is another crossroad. Okay. So these are the two crossroads. Let the width be x. Width is x and it is equal. Both the crossroads width is equal. In the middle of the rectangular field, two perpendicular crossroads and width is equal. I am assuming it as x. Width I am assuming as x. Okay. Now the length of and the breadth of the rectangular field is given 80 meters and 60 meters. 80 meters and 60 meters. Find the area of the cross. If the area of the crossroads is 675, the shaded region, area of the shaded region. Okay. So in the diagram, shaded region area, which is nothing but crossroads, that area is 6. The width of the roads. Find the width of the roads means x value we have to find. Width means x value we have to find. Okay. So with this, we will proceed. First, we will try to find area of the rectangular field. Area of rectangle, which is nothing but length into breadth, and this is nothing but 80 into 60. 8 6 are 48 00. Okay, square meter or meter square. This is area of the rectangle. Area of the rectangle. Next, how to proceed? Already area of the crossroad is given. Area of the crossroad is given. Okay, so what I will do? This I am taking first crossroad. This I am taking second crossroad. First crossroad length is 80. Okay, and breadth is x. First crossroad length is 80, breadth is x. So I will find area of first crossroad. First crossroad, it is L into B, length is 80 and width is x. 80x is the area. Now again for the second crossroad, now the length, longer distance, length is 60 and breadth is x. Breadth is x. So I am going for area of second crossroad, which is L into B, 60 into x. If you see, this center region is repeated. The center region is repeated. So if I take area of 1 plus 2 minus the repeated center. Okay, minus the repeated center square region. Okay, so what I will have, this is nothing but given area of crossroads. In the question, the value is given 675. That 675 is nothing but the center region, repeated thing we have to remove. Only then the meaning will be correct in the question, area of the crossroads. Okay, so what I am doing, area of first road is 80x, area of second road is 60x, and then minus center region, it is a square. Center region, it is a square, and width is x and x. Okay, so width is x into x. So here x square, because it is a square, this is equal to 675. So now this becomes an equation. Here it is 140x minus x square equal to 675, and if you take it, x square minus 140x, okay, plus 675 equal to 0. I am taking all the terms to one side. So this is the quadratic equation. Now we will try to find x value. X value, how to find x value? Minus b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac divided by 2a. If I apply this formula in order to find x value, I am applying this formula to find x value. So x is nothing but minus b means 140 plus or minus b square means 140 square minus 4ac, a value is 1, c value 675, divided by 2a. divided by 2a. A is 1, so divided by 2. Now this is x equal to 140 plus or minus square root of 14 into 14. It is 196. 196, double zero will come, minus 675 into 4. 675 into 4. It is 22, 33, 27 divided by 2. Divided by 2. Okay. Now I am going with the subtraction 19600 and then 2700. If I do subtraction, 16 minus 7 is 9, 8 minus 2 is 6, 169 will come. And here it is 140 plus or minus 16900 divided by 2. And if I simplify further, 140 plus or minus 13 and 10. Okay, 130 will be the square root divided by 2. If I apply this divided by 2 for both the terms, it is 70 plus or minus 65. 70 plus or minus 65. Okay, so what we are trying to find x value. So it can be 70 plus 65, otherwise 70 minus 65, x value is either 135 or 5. Okay, so now you have to decide which will be the correct x value. Which will be the correct x value? X is nothing but the center one square width. X is nothing but the road width. Okay, cross road width. So it cannot be 135 because rectangular field itself, length and breadth are 80 and 60. Rectangular field itself, length and breadth are 80 and 60. This crossroad is inside the rectangular field, so it cannot be 135. And 5 is the correct answer. So x equal to 5 is the final answer. X is nothing but width of the roads. X is nothing but width of the roads. Okay. What is asked? Width of the roads. Now I am going to the next problem. Base of a triangular field is 3 times its altitude. So I will take a triangular. There is a field. This is a form field. Okay. And this is the base. And this is the height or altitude. Height or altitude. Okay. So what is given? Base is 3 times altitude. So B, base is 3 times altitude means height. If the cost of cultivating the field is 24.68 rupees per hectare, okay, cost of, this is the cost per hectare, and the cost of cultivating the entire field is 333.18, okay. So now area of the triangular field, area of the triangular field is nothing but half into base into height, half into base into height, okay. And this area we will assume the units are in terms of hectares, units are in terms of hectares, okay. And what they are telling, per hectare, okay, for 1 hectare the cost is 24.68. For the total area, cost of cultivating is 33.18 rupees, okay. So now the area is nothing but, area is nothing but total cost of cultivating, total cost of cultivating divided by cost per hectare, cost per hectare, okay. So total cost of cultivating divided by cost per hectare will give how much area the field is, okay. Based on that we will come back and come to equation 1. Come back to equation 1. Now the total cost is 330 and per hectare cultivating cost is 24.68 rupees, okay. We are trying to find the area. Just to simplify, it can be cancelled with 2. So it is 12.34, and numerator if you cancel with 2, it is 1 time, 6 time, 6 time, and 5, 9. So 166.59 divided by 12.34 is there. Okay. On the other side, it is nothing but half into base into height. Okay. Now what I will do? Base into height, in the next step what I will substitute, in the place of base I can also write height, okay, 3 times height. In the place of B, B is nothing but 3 times height. It is given. So what I will do, half into 3 times h into h is nothing but 166.59 divided by 12.34. Now I will bring this 3 and 2 to the right side. So h square is nothing but 166.59 divided by 12.34 into 2 divided by 3. Okay. Now I will further simplify this. I will cancel with 2. This is 6.17. This is getting cancelled with 3. This is getting cancelled with 3. So 3 ones are, and here I have 5 times 15. Again 5 times 15. 5 times 15. Again 5 times and 3. Okay. So now the value I am left out is h square equal to 55.53 divided by 6.17. If I multiply both with 100, it becomes 55.53 by 617, multiplying numerator and denominator with 100. Okay. And then if you see the last digits, 617 is there, last digit in numerator is 3. If at all I multiply with 9, there is a possibility of getting 63, last digit 3. So I will try with 9. Okay. So 63, 6 means 15, 1 remainder. Then 54, that adding 1, 553 is coming over here. So h square equal to 9. Okay, h value equal to 3. H value equal to 3. What they are asking, both base and height. Now we have calculated height value. And there is the relation between base and height. So base is nothing but 3 times height. So 3 times 9 is nothing but 27. Base is nothing but 27 and meters. So what I have to do here, everywhere it is hectares. Everywhere the answer what we are getting is in hectares. Okay. So before finding h value, one hectare means 10,000 meter square or square meters. So if I substitute that, when I am finding square root, one more 100 will come. So h value equal to 300 meters. So substitute, h value is 3. I have substituted 9 in the previous step. It is 3. 3 into 3 should come 9. So now that 10,000 also I have included. So here 300 is the value of height. So 3 into 300 is 900 meters. Okay. So this is also important because height and base cannot be in hectares. Hectares units are different. Height and base units are different. So we have to proceed in this fashion. We have to substitute the hectare value and proceed in this fashion.